PI Coresight from OSIsoft delivers PI system data to users over the web in displays that are continuously updating, customizable, and shareable. PI Coresight comes to users as a website, and viewing is adapted for many devices. There's a desktop internet browser experience, a user interface for phones, and tablet computers too. I have a colleague at headquarters. He's an expert in my process, and I want him to take a look at this PI process book display we use for our wells on site, but he's far, far away from me. So I send him the PI Coresight web link for the display, he opens the link, he gets to the display in his browser, and he's scrolling back in time, and he asks me, "Look, I want to see the line pressure for more than just this one well. Can you chart that?" And I say, "Well, there isn't a display for exactly that, but give me a minute, I'll build one and send it to you." So I convert the PI process book display I just sent him to a table of data, and then I drag and drop a few other wells onto the display. I email him the new link, he pulls it up, and we get to work. The PI Coresight software itself is downloadable from osisoft.com, installs on a Windows web server, and then reads data from the PI server and provides it to the PI Coresight users. Data is shown in displays that fit onto a single screen, and generally, displays fall into one of two categories. Modular PI Coresight displays have an equipment and asset tree on the left, and a drag-and-drop interface to create tables of data, trends of data, movable time ranges, gauges, bar charts, or just plain numbers. The graphical and fully customizable displays of PI Process Book can be shown in PI Coresight. These include interactive buttons, custom images and layouts, formatted trends, and can range from simple to very elaborate, often mimicking operator control screens. And users can interact with these displays in PI Coresight without installing PI Process Book locally. The bottom line is that PI Coresight delivers PI system data to anyone, anywhere on your network.